Alright, as you may have guessed, it was not actually just a second after my last video. I've had lots of trouble, particularly, I'm on bow, I think, yeah? I've had particularly a lot of trouble with this map. I've tried to record this more times than I can count, and once I was able to get in without it crashing. But then you know what happened? I lost. RIP.
You know, you walk out the door, you see someone that you know, and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
So, here's hoping I don't lose this time. But the loss wasn't recent, it was like a long time ago, and then lots and lots of disconnects and such. So, for everyone saying it's rigged, I've got the Skylords gods on my side. Nope, I just, record, pretend it's gonna work like 24 times until it actually. Oh, it succeeded this time. Cool. Alright. So, as I recall, because I've gotten partially through this map several times. So, he actually stampedes through this wall by himself. I don't need to click the stampede button. You must keep him alive. Okay, so I stand here, and he takes care of it. Cool. What do these guys do? They're having difficulty hitting each other, I guess. Alright. No problem there. Cool. Just charge this down. Oh, that did really a lot of damage. Okay. Well, we're healed up and I've lost most of my army. But it's okay. These things are fine. I'm gonna heal Mo up just a little bit. Because I don't want to embarrass myself by getting cocky. Sweet, I killed all those minions there.
The white juggernaut. Wow! Thanks for saving us.
Any of you snow people seen some land ships? Big, red, full of gold.
Yes, one of the treasure fleet wagons crashed in the north.
17 gold, yay, that feels like so much. Alright. This bandit lieutenant. Just like everything else, he is destroying my Sunstriders. But let's not worry. We'll take tier 2, and then we'll take tier 3, I guess.
Wait.
Oh, he wants me to wait? What for?
Lord in the north. He will send his birds against you.
They explode if they get close to your troops. Dodge them or shoot them down.
Right, so gotta shoot down the bonsai birds, because they kill me. You can't just power through them like you can everything else in standard mode. Alright. Let's go ahead and run into battle so my Sunstriders can die and I can collect their void power and make better things. Okay. I'm gonna make Mo move. I'm gonna shoot down these birds.
These
kill him. Cool. This isn't a bonsai bird, is it? He's just gonna... Those are bonsai birds. Those are bonsai birds. So I'm gonna go hide over here and heal. And let's make some trusty swamp drakes to shoot down the bonsai birds. I like how they give me U2 Mo. Oh, it gets stronger the more herbs you sign? Huh. Cool. Oh. Oh, is that bandit guy still alive? And he killed my, Okay. No, don't run that way. It's very difficult to control move. Little bitty corner. Okay. So let's have Mo heal up. Let's make some range units. These guys can kill the bonsai birds. Protect Mo. So far, so good.
There's the Banzai Lord. Come here, little lad. I know a nice game.
Oh, cool, they died.
And another wall. Why am I not surprised?
Alright, so where can I get an orb? Like, is it close? What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to do what? Maybe the orb is here, hidden under this thing? Okay, so in the hopes that that's the case, I will avoid spawning too many more units. That way I can go tier 4. So I will rush this guy.
The seven hells.
Wait, oh great white one.
A flying pig.
Oh, quick, quick.
My name is Quick Quick. I am here to help you.
Quick Quick? Like old harpooner? Why should I trust you?
All will be explained eventually. Let me give you some advice to prove I'm not here to harm you. The bandits near the gold wagon have been heavily reinforced, but they didn't find any gold, so their morale's low. Defeat their patrols, or move in and destroy their gun positions and defenses. This will lower their morale. If you manage to destroy their command walker, their morale will surely crumble.
Nope, not next orb. That's unfortunate. Defeat the walker somehow, or destroy lots of guns. Okay, let's kill this little lieutenant. Ah, here's the orb.
They flee, the odd creatures and
oh, I went. Better grab this gold real fast before it disappears. I don't know why I'm grabbing all the wells, it's just, I like grabbing wells, you know. Are there any more artillery guys? Question is, can I get Mo to kill some artillery for to defeat the Raven Squadron, right? Oh, the whole squadron.
Are under attack.
Okay. Well, hope I can do that. All my charges. That way, when I fail, I'll have no backup plan. Okay. So let's go kill them. And Mo better be. Actually, let's send everybody to destroy this one while Mo comes out here. Flank them. Standard mode. Easy, easy peasy. That was probably a waste. But you know, Mo can take this guy. We got it. Where did these guys come from?
Come out,
they were just hiding? Where?
Where's the crew of that gold wagon? Were they orcs with them?
Orcs? Yes! They were taken by the bandits to the wasteland.
I heard one say they take them to Captain Blight.
Blazes. Blight's back. If those bandits tell him about me, he'll start his hunt again.
I can take you far away, White One.
Now, why would Quick do that?
Take me to where they took the crew of that.
Oh, he's not gonna run. Well, he's gonna kill the people who would report him, so he doesn't have to run. I guess that's kind of like running, though, if you think about it. Well, thank you for watching, and hopefully in a few more seconds, I will be starting the next one. Hopefully. But thank you for watching.